This land, measuring about 800 by 230 feet in Ikono Zone in Mutukula Parish, Iganga Municipality, is what the relatives of the late Musa Kakirire, a popular family in the area, are claiming. The land is currently being developed by the Iganga Municipal Council authorities by erecting structures and constructing an alternative market to accommodate traders as the government builds them a modern market. According to the relatives led by Abdallah Kawa, they inherited this land from their late grandfather, but not even these documents could stop the district authority from grabbing the land. Chawa added that earlier the authorities convinced them for compensation, which they did not fulfill. The relatives showed us the graves of their late grandparents, who they claim to have inherited the land, and also a letter dated 13th June 2005, written by John Mugaga, the then member of the District Land Tribunal chairperson, okaying them to use the land. Other relatives also appealed to high authorities, especially land ministries and the State House Anti-Corruption, to intervene in the matter. However, the Northern Division Town Clerk Hussein Gato rubbished the relatives' allegations. He says the land belongs to the council. He clarified that the claimed land was a different part which was given to them and sold it off.
Designated that area in Mutukula as a marketplace. The council has a lease offer which is a freehold. Therefore, sometime back in the early 2000s, the Kakerere family have never owned the market. What I recall is that the Kakerere family lodged the claim, but the claim was not on the market land. The claim was on a different piece of land which they have since sold.
Kakerere family is one of the prominent families in Iganga Municipality, with different large chunks of land and houses for rent which were divided amongst the relatives. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news.